you see me walking down the street and I start to cry each time we meet. Walk on by.
From the Freemason Hall during the London Fashion Week, interviewing one of the magnificent designers. And she is the one and only. Tell us, Mimi, about your collection.
Part of, you know, something classic, something that I only loved when I was growing up in Paris, which is, you know, 1920 all the way to 1960, the style of very, very, very glamorous.
Designers are fantastic. And let me tell you something. I've been following you in New York.
Right.
And everything has been fabulous. Everybody's talking about your collection. It's so glamorous. It's so feminine. It's so sensual and so conservative at the end. At the same time, it's amazing balance that you give to your collection.
Thank you.
Tell me, where did the inspiration come from?
Mostly Europeans and Asians and Americans, is because that's where I came from, actually. I'm a part of French and Vietnamese and, you know.
Fantastic. Everybody that we are mixed, honey, we are something else. And tell me, what is next for you?
You know, neck collections, I only love springtime. So spring, summer, 16, gonna be very, very unique. I'm gonna bring a lot more high-end Italian lace, but also you see the fabric that we have today. It's actually a brand new fabric. I designed them.
Designed the fabric.
I am designing.
So you're not just a normal designer. You do the fabric itself. So That is so much work.
I actually don't sketch the design first. I designed the fabric. I shop for fabric first, and then after that, I sketch a photo.
Oh, so tell us, if someone wants to know more about you and your collection, where they can find you?
Mostly, we actually, we target as high-end boutique, so we don't really resell our collections. I have an online store.
And your website is?
My website is Mimi at MimiTrendDesign.com.
So guys, you're going to see everything here, and that was Art Infusion for you. Thank
and
you.
I'm definitely coming back.
Thank you.
All right, thank you so much.
Thank you.